Hey guys, what's going on? It's Yoanti, and today I'm bringing you guys a packing video. I'm heading to Nashville to go to my bachelor party, and I want to talk about some of the essentials that I pack and how to save space when wearing sneakers. Obviously, wearing sneakers is important to all of us here, and packing sneakers can be very tough. So I'm going to go ahead and show you guys some of my tips of what sneakers to travel with to save space. First things first, the first shoe I am traveling with is the Ultra Boost. Whether I'm wearing them, packing them, bringing them, they're the most comfortable shoe that you can travel with, you can wear, and the best part about them is they do save space because they are kind of collapsible. It's only a mesh that you gotta deal with, so you can really jam these in and crunch them up. So whenever I pack, I really just try to push them, and they really do compress, so you can push other stuff up against them. You want to avoid like Jordan 4s and 5s and Jordan 1s. Those shoes are big, tall, bulky, leather, don't really squish and bend. So to me, the Ultra Boost is the number one shoe to travel with because you can, you know, squish it up, and it's the most comfortable and versatile sneaker. They look good. You could wear them in the airport. You could go running in them. You can wear them out to wherever you want. So Ultra Boost, number one shoe to bring. Next up is the Vans Authentic. Once again, it is a pretty low cut, small sneaker. There's no, look at that, you can just push it down and they're easy to pack. It's really just one long piece of rubber and that's all you have to worry about. So Vans, you can pack multiple pair of Vans. Like when you compress them like this, it's really, that's all you're dealing with. You squish them up against your suitcase just like this, and you've got another pair nice and squished up. They're not tall, and once again, Vans to me are one of the most versatile sneakers you can wear. You can wear them to the pool, you can dress them up, you can dress them down, you can wear them on a plane. I actually find Vans Authentics to be very comfortable, so this is another must-have on the vacation rotation. And then lastly, for my third pair is the Killshot 2 from J. Crew. Once again, it is a low-cut, small shoe. So obviously the theme here is you want shoes that, you know, can be compressed or low-cut. That way you do save space and you still are packing some of your favorite sneakers. You know, for me, these are super wearable. You could dress these up, you know, wear them out to dinner, wear them out to the bars. It's just an easy wearable shoe and you don't have to sacrifice too much with packing them. Squeeze them in like that. And then you've got three shoes, easy to pack. And if you really wanted to, you could squeeze a fourth one in there. So you could really put four pairs of sneakers in this one section. You still have this whole other section for clothes and other things like that. And actually, you know what? I'm gonna squeeze my toiletry bag right in here. And I'm gonna show you what I pack in my toiletry bag. I will be bringing my Tiege Hanley skincare product. I've been using this on my face for a few months now and I've seen really great results. My skin is as clear as ever. It's helped remove some lingering blemishes. One of the best things about it is within TSA guidelines, so it's easy to pack. You'll have no issues. It's travel friendly, so I can take all of my daily routines. You know, there's different types of washes, AMs, PMs, there's stuff for your eyes, so I can pack those all up nice and easy in my little travel bag here, and I can tuck it right in. So traveling with this face care product is really great. So if you are looking for some new skincare product and you don't know where to start, I recommend starting with Tiege Hanley's Level 1 Skincare System. I will put a link in the description, and there is a discount code as well, so make sure you go check that description and click on that link. So the Level 1 Skincare System gives you all the basics: face wash, exfoliating scrub, an AM and PM moisturizer, all of this for only $25. But once again, because you are a Yoanti subscriber, Tiege Hanley is offering you an exclusive discount to try their already super affordable system at an amazing price. Make sure you do click that link in the description to get the exclusive discount. I can't recommend it enough. I really, one of my favorite things too is the eye cream. I have dark circles around my eyes and bags sometimes, probably from the drinking, and I'll need it after Nashville, after all the part. Look at this, I can pack it right in my shoe like that too. So if you really want to save space, you pack it right in your sneaker and you screw the toiletry bag. But no, seriously guys, it's just been a really great product, and I really have seen great results. If you go look at some photos on my Instagram, you know, you may notice my face looking a little more clear, and I'm really happy about how the product works. So make sure you check that link in the description. Go try it today. So as always guys, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Thank you to Tiege Hanley for sponsoring the video. Make sure you click the link in the description to sign up now and get a discount. I think you guys will really like their product. It's definitely worth a try. So as always guys, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Take care. Peace.